Rallies have been held in Jordan over some of the IMF-backed austerity measures proposed by the government. Last year, thousands of Jordanians protested over tax reforms, action that led to the resignation of the Prime Minister. The latest protests in Amman have been much smaller, but show there's still some dissatisfaction with the government's handling of the economy.